said you'd be there for me in times of trouble when I need you, when I'm down. And likewise, you need friendship. It's from my side below, but isolated things have been changing. You have goals to achieve, but the road you take are broad and heartless. The ones you make, you're not aware. You throw stones. Can you see that I am human? I am breathing, but you don't give a damn. Give you feel my heart is beating. Give you feel the day you're causing.
What is up, guys? Dylan here, or you can call me xMeech, and today I got you guys some Battlefield Bad Company 2 Vietnam Edition. I'm not sure if it's like a whole, it's not a whole separate game, because it was just like a downloadable map pack, or, I don't know, there's nothing, there's no way to describe it. It's like a downloadable game, I don't know. I honestly don't know what to call it, but I hope you guys enjoyed that song. A friend showed me that song, and it's not a new song or anything, but I thought it was freaking legit, so I just thought I'd share it with you guys, and because this gameplay is like 10 minutes long, so I'm probably going to run out of stuff to talk about, but the main purpose of this video, and this is going to be a rant video, so for all of you people that don't like the rant videos, like normally every rant video I get a couple of unsubscribers, especially after the Woody's Gamer Tag one, but I mean, I don't know, I don't really have an opinion on Woody anymore. I felt like the complete polar opposites. I've like hated Woody and I've loved him, and it changes frequently because his actions sometimes just make me feel different ways. But I don't mind Woody. But this video is a complete rant against UkranianLimbs, and I know no one's gonna see this. I know UkranianLimbs isn't gonna see this, so I just wanted to do this to get this off my chest. And in case you guys don't know who he is, you probably do know who he is now. He did the commentator madness with Woody, and I know you guys are just going to say, I don't like UkranianLimbs because I didn't make the March Madness selection, whatever, it's the thing I entered to be in the commentator madness or whatever, and it's not because of that, guys. I mean, early on, I used to, like, really care about, like, if I would get into that stuff, but now, I realize, like, it's so hard to break in that I'm just going to, you know, have fun, I'm just going to make videos, and if somehow I break into, like, the popularity and everything, then that'll be a plus, but I'm not really expecting it anymore, so it's not a big deal. I mean, there's like, whatever. I mean, hopefully they saw my entry. There was like 2,000 entries, so hopefully they even saw it. But what I'm pissed off about is just how he just picked his friends for that, and how, like, people, like, let me guys tell you the only reason why Mr. Phantasmo was picked. So in case you guys don't know, Mr. Phantasmo entered in it, and he got left out. Like, they didn't pick him to be in it, and I guarantee you what happened was, Mr. Phantasmo went to UkranianLimbs and was like, oh, why was I left out? And then UkranianLimbs is just going to suck his dick and be like, oh, yeah, well, we forgot you. It's just because he didn't like him. But now that, Mr. Phantasmo goes and says hello to him and asks him if he can be in it, UkranianLimbs is going to be all over it. And then that just really pisses me off. Another thing that pisses me off is he made this, like, he quit YouTube. And he called out everybody, and apparently he's got something against, he called out me, like, not me personally, but called out things that I do, like, 3 times in the video. The first thing was, he mentions 16-year-olds and 13-year-olds twice in the video, and apparently he's got something against kids between 13 and 16. As you guys know, I'm 16, I don't know what I did wrong, I don't know what most 16-year-olds do wrong to piss people off on YouTube, but I don't know, maybe UkranianLimbs had, like, a bad childhood or something. And now, I don't know, he just doesn't like 16-year-olds. I don't really know how old he is. He looks like he probably graduated college maybe a couple years ago, or he's still in, I don't think he's still in college. I don't know what his deal is. He looks like he's in high school. He looks like he's my age, but I think he's like 22 or something. And, I don't know, it's just, I just don't like the character. He makes this rage quit video, and he calls everyone out, and basically the only person he didn't call out was Woody, and he basically says, YouTube's a joke, I hate all of you. He cussed out all the big YouTubers, and one of the things that really pisses me off is he cusses way more than the average person, and, like, occasionally I'll cuss in a video just because, like, occasionally in real life, like, I want to cuss about something, But UkranianLimbs is definitely cussing a lot to sound cool. And I don't know why he feels like he has to do that. I don't know. I don't know what his deal is. He just seems to hate everyone. I don't know whether it's his own insecurities or whatever. And he pretends like he hates... He pretends like he loves the haters, but I think it actually really gets to him, and I think he hates them a lot. And, it's feeling good to get this off my chest. It's just annoying. He's just a weasel. If I had to match up an animal with UkranianLimbs, I'd pick weasel, because he just quits, calls everyone's out, and then everyone just, like, well, I should not say everyone, because a lot of people, like, really dislike him, but, like, for the people that just forgave him after calling everyone out, like, it's one thing to quit YouTube, like, I've quit YouTube before. On two separate occasions I've quit YouTube, but I'm not gonna freaking like make a video and call everyone out and be like, oh my god, I'm calling everyone out. I hate this, I hate that. I just quit and I was like, okay, I don't want to do this anymore. I quit. But when he quit, it was about him. Obviously he wasn't feeling the videos anymore, but he had to make it about other people and make other people think that they were the one that ruined his fun on YouTube, when in reality it probably just got boring for him, just like it's gotten boring for me in the past. And I don't know why he feels like he has to pass the blame on to everyone else, but it's just annoying. Another thing he said was fuck anyone who has an X or a Z in the front of the name, and I just find that funny, because I don't know about you guys, but I don't care about my YouTube channel name. That doesn't matter. Like, Hutch's is... No one even knows what Hutch's channel name is. It doesn't matter. I don't know why he cares about that. I would have taken, like, Big Meech or xMeech. They weren't available, so I just put an X on front of it. I don't know why he values that so much. Do you guys, like... When you see a YouTube channel and you see, like, a ridiculous name, do you, like... do you really care about what their name of their channel is? I watch the video, and I judge if I like them and if they want to subscribe them off the video. Not what they're freaking... channel name is. I don't understand why he thinks that's so relevant. But yeah, so he basically, let's see, he called out Tabe. He said Tabe was terrible, and the only reason, I mean, I'm not trying to defend any of the big commentators. To be honest, they probably don't even care about UkranianLimbs. Some of them probably don't even know he exists, so I'm not trying to defend them, but for the people, like, if you guys are subscribed to him and you forgave him, can you please tell me why after he called everyone out? And it just really pisses me off. Definitely, though, if you look at the March Madness commentator thing, he just picked his friends. I guarantee you they didn't look through all the submissions. And I'm not saying, like, oh, mine was amazing. They didn't look at mine. I mean, there's a chance they looked at mine. There's a chance they didn't. I'm not... Trust me, I don't care about that. I could care less about that. I mean, it would have been cool if I got it, but I could honestly care less about it. And that's my phone ringing. That's pretty obnoxious. Let's see who it is. That is my dad. I'm just not going to pick that up and try to pretend like it's not there. Hopefully someone else picks that up. But even if I did get selected for the March Madness commentator thing, like, I still would have disliked UkranianLimbs because all the stuff he's done. I just hate the guy. I don't know what it is, too. He also talks about, like, you need to get a life. Go out, read a book, go to the weight room, lift weights. Okay, first of all, like, you've spent a whole year on this channel and you're going to just... And you're like, oh, I wasted my life on this channel for a year. And you're just some expert. And you can just give everyone life skills. You can just give everyone advice on their life and how they can make it better. Like, who do you think you are, UkranianLimbs? Do you think you're like a fucking god? Oh, I just cussed. I'm acting UkranianLimbs-ish right now. But, yeah, he drops the F-bomb about, I would say, once every 10 seconds in this Rage video. And for some reason, he's just arrogant, cocky, thinks he's so cool. For some reason, he thinks he's, like, a really good commentator. I don't know why. I think there's commentators out there that are just amazing, and they're doing stuff above and beyond. And Ricky Chops is one of them. I used to be good friends with him, but that relationship has definitely fizzled off. Whatever. I don't care. But I don't like him I still like him, even though we don't really, like, you know... I don't really know him that well or anything, but I still like him. And, like, he's one of the guys that goes above and beyond and doesn't even have that many subs, but I don't really understand why UkranianLimbs thinks he's, like, hot stuff. If you guys feel the same way, let me know in the comments. Or if you disagree and you think UkranianLimbs is an awesome guy, also let me know in the comments why. And I was just saying, like, people need to do other things. People need to get outside, like I was talking about. But he says that, but then when he returns to YouTube, he has the time to have people submit thousands of entries and make two videos picking all the people and... Like, both of those videos, the second video where the actual Selection Sunday video, like, they put a ton of effort into that. So I don't understand how you're telling people to get outside and read a book and lift weights. By the way, Ukrainian Limbs, it doesn't really look like you've been hitting the weight rooms that much, buddy. You're about as skinny as me. I'm 16 years old. I'm extremely small, but I'm probably close to you in weight. So maybe you need to follow some of your own advice and hit the weight rooms up, because it's not looking too good for you right now. I've never talked to him, but just all of his actions, and that's about it, guys. I know this is going to get terrible ratings because my rant videos always do, but like I said, I just wanted to do it, get it off my chest, and yeah, that'll be it, guys. See you next time.